haven't seen the film yet, so I just saw the trailer and I found it actually interesting. So it's very difficult to judge what it is, but definitely looks like an interesting film, and it's been made by a lot of people from the Film Institute who I know, and they made it with a lot of they put in a lot of effort to make it. They didn't have money to make it, and so I'm here actually to support that.
Generally very positive response. People seem to be really excited about the promo, and I think I wasn't really sure what kind of a response we would get, but I think in 2 days we got a million hits on YouTube, and now it's playing on TV also. So I'm getting a lot of calls and on social media through Facebook and Twitter. Mostly Facebook, people are sending me messages about how much they love and how much of intrigue the trailer has generated. So it's nice. It's a really good feeling that before the film releases, no matter how much publicity we do, at the end of the day, if people like the trailer, they'll come and watch it. So that's great.
काफी लोगों ने परफॉर्मेंस की तारीफ की है सब लोग की और ट्रेलर को 2.5 million से ज़्यादा लाइक्स है सो आई एम होपिंग दे लव द फिल्म एज मच एज दे लव द ट्रेलर
ऑनेस्टली बताती हूँ कि जो एक्सपेक्ट कर रहे हैं कि वर्ड ऑफ माउथ से ये फिल्म ज़्यादा पॉपुलर हो जाए ऐसा कुछ एक्सपेक्ट कर रहे हैं क्योंकि ये फिल्म ऐसी है जो देखेंगे जब लोग क्योंकि अभी बहुत स्पेकुलेशंस है कि सेक्स कॉमेडी है या ये है या स्लीजी है चीप है क्या है और जब देखेंगे तब आई थिंक इट हैज़ अ वेरी लवली कनेक्ट दैट पीपल कैन आइडेंटिफाई देमसेल्फ वेरी क्विकली सो आई हैव अ फीलिंग दैट और ऑल्सो दिस ईयर हैज़ बीन रियली गुड आई मीन ऑफकोर्स लास्ट ईयर वी हैड क्वीन एंड फिल्म्स लाइक दैट बट दिस ईयर बदलापुर एंड देन दम लगा के है शाह NH10 दे हैव डन सो वेल दैट वी आर रियली होपिंग दैट इवन दिस फिल्म विद द वर्ड ऑफ माउथ विल hopefully entertain people more.
I have a problem with this word sex comedy. The thing is like the moment when you say sex comedy it's a word association thing. Then you start associating with double meaning dialogues. The thing is like most of the films that are made in our country, I'm not saying all, most of them seem to, you know, have like, you know, sexual jokes or sexual innuendos or double meanings. Such films. I'm not saying they're bad. They have their own audience and it's good that all kinds of films need to be made in this country. But Hunter is not a sex comedy in that sense. Like there are no titillating jokes or there's no sexual innuendos or below the belt remarks or, you know, some gali galoch just for the sake of gali galoch. It's a very honest and innocent film. It's a very straightforward film. And it's a coming of age story of this character called Mandar Pongshe who has a large appetite for sex. So that way I think it's not a sex comedy in a very conventional sense.